from Kuwait, Hashim Al-Barra, who gave us the activity of the Iraqi opposition based on the condition in Baghdad. Hashim, what was the reaction in the Kuwaiti capital today?
Jassim,
it was in Kuwait, reflects the situation, reflects the views that the whole world watch when the statue of Saddam Hussein fell to signal the end of 35 of Ba'athites, the Ba'ath Party control over Iraq. And then from Safwan, Nasiriyah, and so many other Iraqi cities, the people went out to show their happiness that 35 years of misery and destruction have ended. We expect the opposition parties to have a meeting next Saturday in Al-Nasiriyah to start the negotiation to have the agreements to build the interim government after Saddam Hussein. There will be also other meeting in Samawa, and more importantly, a summit in Al-Najaf that have symbolic and religious importance to the Iraqi people. Also, the American liaison from the American President Khalilzadeh will visit Al-Nasiriyah and will meet with the leadership there and the leadership of the tribes to stop any settling of accounts between the tribes and to unify the forces to start the next important stage in the future of Iraq, the determining stage in the Iraqi history, whether to move forward or backwards, whether to confirm a new government or to have a lawless society, building democracy and the constitution in Iraq to grant a new life for the Iraqi people in the next few months. Hashim Al-Barra from Kuwait, thank you very much.